the back. Down, two, up, two. Pull the knees towards the chest. Now fire up your obliques. Two more times. Keep the shoulders firmly anchored to the floor. Right, roll to the front of the room. Come into side hover. So elbows under shoulder. Bottom knees bent. Lift the hip. Leg straight, arm straight. Bend the top knees. In, out. So can you feel your bottom hip? Keep it lifted and still. Then your hips and shoulders stay square to the front of the room. Hold. Right, come on back to the leg lowers. Arms wide, and the shoulders. Knees bent, push straight. Let's move a little faster. Down, up, down. Keep pulling the knees towards your chest. Three, fire up your obliques. Keep the work in your thoracic spine, right up the lower back. Now see if you can push the range a little further. Challenge your core strength. Last six. Now feel your shoulders. Lift the lifting off. Bend the knees. Or reduce the range. Right, last time, roll to the front of the room into side hover. This time, bottom knee straight or bent, and out. Come on, lift your hips high. If you feel any discomfort in the straight leg, if you're up, just drop that down to the knee. Last one. Right, you move. You're going to the mountain climber. Hands under your shoulders. You're on knees or toes. Push back. Front knee, front elbow. In, out, back elbow, front elbow, push back, back leg. Brace your abdominals. Back long and straight. Push back. You guys ready to go faster? Three times. Let's go. One, two, three, and push back. As you come forward, try this. Push the knee way past the elbow. Now either stay with this, with the feet on the floor, or jump. Jump. Then you jump off both feet. As you land, feel how that ring wraps up your abdominal brace. Keep your back long and straight. Now come forward as late and hold. But just when you thought you were finished, you're not. But the other half to do, roll around. Take your arms out shoulder height. If they're lower, you won't have as much stability. Anchor the shoulders. Knees over hips. Legs straight. You start with the leg drop slow to the front. Down. Two. Up. Two. Remember to draw the knee into the chest. Really fire up your obliques. Control the movement by firmly pressing down through the shoulders. You've got two more. Feel how strong your waist muscles are. Now roll to the front. Elbow on the shoulder. Bottom knee bent. Top knee straight. Lift up. Stretch. This shot. In. Out. Drive the knee and elbow into the floor. Even harder. And feel how that fires up your oblique muscles and outer hip. To make them super strong. Hold here. Right, let's go back to the faster leg drops. Anchor, knees, legs. We go faster. Come on down. Down, up. Down, and up. Feel the stretch on the muscles of your waist and abdominals as the leg lowers. And then feel your obliques and inner thighs squeeze together to pull the leg back up. Right, go six more. Stay with the feel of squeeze and hold. Feel how it moves your body. Last time. Roll to the front. Bottom knee bent or straight. Your choice. Lift the hip and out. This is your last round. Make it count by stretching long. I want you to know you're getting stronger. So stay with it. Hold here. Great work.